Nearly a quarter of all fruit and vegetable crops every year are lost to food spoilage during the distribution process. But now, researchers from Korea have found a way to stop the rot using sound. For more on this brilliant discovery, we turn to our Park Se-young.
Tomatoes begin to spoil about 10 days after harvest, which decreases their value and causes tomato farmers losses of up to 20% of their crop during the handling process. But now, a research team from Korea has developed a way to delay the ripening of harvested tomatoes by exposing them to sound. Researchers expose green tomatoes to varying sound frequencies for 6 hours a day for 12 days. The result was a 35% decline in the production of ethylene, a ripening hormone, and a 33% drop in respiration volume. The ripening of fruit is directly related to ethylene production and increased respiration rate. The treated tomatoes average a delay in ripening of 3 to 4 days compared to those left untreated. Of the sound frequencies tested, 1 kilohertz produced the best result, yielding a 40% delay in ripening. The sound wave treatment has no side effects and is easy to execute. Applying this technology to other fruits and vegetables is expected to cut annual losses by over $2.5 billion.
This low-cost treatment simply requires speakers and a sound wave program. Anyone can use it, even those unfamiliar with sound waves.
The Rural Development Administration has applied for a patent for the treatment, with plans to distribute the technology to both farms and retailers. The study was also published in the online version of the international journal Post-Harvest Biology and Technology. Park Se-young, Arirang News.